more time because I'm still not clear. Why did you want to meet Darcy in New York? Did you have that meeting strictly to break up with her?
No, didn't.
What was the purpose?
The purpose was I wanted to go and see Darcy and figure out how I felt about certain things. And part of me was like, if I turn up and she's really a certain way, then it's good for me to move on and go and be somewhere else. And I think part of me really wanted her to just go, I know what you've done. I don't want you to be doing that. I want you to be with me. And I think if she'd have said something along the lines of that, then maybe we'd still be together now. And it, like, that's in my mind.
Like, that's so in my mind. If the meeting had gone another way, you would have continued your relationship with Darcy?
Possibly, yeah. Yeah.
Okay, then what would you have done with Shannon?
Exactly, he was with another woman.
Yeah, I would have rang her and said, I'm sorry. Like, Shannon was a 3-week thing.
Fling. Not a thing, a fling, honey.
Tom, did Shannon know you were going to go meet Darcy?
Yeah, she did, yeah.
Did she know that you were going to see if that you could make up and still have a relationship with Darcy? Did Shannon know you were possibly going to continue your relationship with Darcy?
No, of course not.
Sounds like a two-timer.
I can't.
Guys, were you ever in love? Was there ever love here?
I was in love with her. I was. And I'm not going to deny that, because it'd be quite easy to say I'm not and pretend that it wasn't. But I did love her very, very much.
We reached out to Shannon about joining us today, but she declined. She did, however, send a note that she wanted me to read. And here it goes. It says, when Tom and I met in Milan, he told me that he was single. I was also under the impression that Darcy was dating another man. As far as I was concerned, Tom and Darcy were no longer together. Tom and I dated briefly for about a month or so, and initially it went really well. Ultimately, it didn't work out for Tom and I, but I hope he finds his person, and I'm sure he will. I honestly wish Tom and Darcy nothing but the very best, wherever that may lead them both. Darcy, hearing that letter from Shannon, does it clarify anything for you?
I can understand it makes sense now, a little bit better. I just always just wanted to know the truth with Tom. I wish he would have said something because I don't want my time wasted. It's like, wow, like you could have just told me.
I'm sorry, but I just saw a side of Tom that it makes me feel like he's an untrustworthy person. And
in fairness, I'm not willing to continue talking while she's here.
Well, who's here?
Oh. Avery.
Why?
Because I have an issue with her, so I prefer not to speak to Avery. I'm happy to continue with someone else, but just not Avery.
I'm not coming into this conversation to attack you.
Avery, did you know there was an issue?
Yes.
We don't need to talk about what the issue is. It's irrelevant.
Well, she has a voice. Let her talk.
So I'm quite happy not to continue this conversation, so it's up to you.
Okay, I don't even know. I have no idea what's going on here.
I'm not interested in talking. Thank you. Goodbye.
Tom, what happened?
Nothing. I'm not interested in talking about it. Yes. You know something? This is complete and utter bull. Like, seriously.
Okay, we just lost Tom.